The PAX 1 and PAX L product series are one of the first electric actuators created to automate regulators and small valves. They can be paired with almost any pressure regulator, including, but not limited to, the Fairchild product line. The PAX 1 has FM, CSA, and ATEX explosion-proof ratings. Highly flexible, they are designed to fit a wide variety of industries and applications. The PAX 1 fits the EPA guidelines for non-VOC emission control devices, making them ideal for natural gas applications. The PAX 1 can be configured for pulse or analog control. Analog control can be from either an isolated 4 to 20 milliamp input or Modbus communication. Its unidirectional pushrod has a 25 millimeter maximum stroke, moving at speeds up to 60 millimeters per minute, and a maximum force of 2,890 newtons. The PAX 1 is precise, with accuracy plus or minus 1% of the maximum stroke. In the event of power or signal loss, the actuator locks in place and maintains its current position. The PAX 1 has operating parameters suitable for reliable operation in extreme environments. The PAX 1 requires no external device or software for setup or commission. The controls are accessed by removing its cover. On the underside of the cover is the wiring diagram for the PAX 1. The up and down buttons allow local control of the actuator. The dial enables setting the operating mode to pulse or analog, setting the travel limits, setting the travel range alarm, setting the feedback output range. The actuating speed can be adjusted to suit your particular application. There is also a hex motor drive interface that allows manual actuator movement. The PAX L has the same features and specifications as the PAX 1, but offers a bi-directional, non-rotating rod. The PAX 1 series of linear actuators, flexible, durable, and precise.